Yeah, so but we always start our patients out with non-operative management, and there's a lot of things that we can do to avoid surgery or prevent surgery and treat people. A couple of things are splinting, especially an extension splinter, or splinting the wrist in a neutral in a neutral position. It rests the median nerve and makes it so that there's not as much pressure on the nerve. Mm-hmm. Other things that we can do are there are injections that are available. That are kind of specific for the carpal tunnel. Other things that are helpful, there are specific physical therapy protocols that can help. Some medications, some specific non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medications can be very helpful also. And one of the most helpful things to prevent it and to avoid surgery are what I call activity modification. But there are very specific things that you can do just during everyday life to think about and about what your hands and wrists are doing that can go a long ways to preventing it.